As well as text message, you can share files during a chat. Just go to the message box and choose the attach files button. When I do this in my chat with Polly, it prompts me to choose where to get the file from. And that's either from OneDrive or I can upload it from my computer. OneDrive is my personal space on Microsoft 365. It's where I store all my files. When I choose that, it shows me all the folders and files. And I can choose the PowerPoint slide deck I want to share with Polly. I can use the Shift key or just drag my mouse to select more than one file, and it will add a card for each file to the message box. And then I press send to post the message and share those files with Polly. Note that when I post a file here, it's a link to the original file, which is in my OneDrive. It's not a new version of that file. Any changes I make to it here will be made to the file in my OneDrive. I could also choose to upload the file from my computer. Now, when I do that, it asks me to go find the file, and I can choose one or more if I need to. Those files are uploaded into the chat, and this time when we make changes to those files, the original files on my computer are not changed. When you attach a file to the chat, you can also change the permissions. By that, I mean what people can do with the file. Choose the link below the file name, and you'll see this new panel open up, and you can choose any of the options here to set who can use the link. And you can set what they can do with the file once they have it. Now, in this case, I just want people in this chat to have permission to use my file, and I want them to be able to edit it, so I'll leave this box checked. Once a file is added to chat, you can react and reply to it, and anyone in the chat can view and edit it. Now just click on it and it will open up right there in Teams. Everyone in the chat can open it at the same time, and this is called co-authoring. Any changes anyone makes are saved automatically, and everyone sees them as soon as they're made. Now there is a great way to track all of the files that have been saved in a chat, and that's the Files tab. If I go to the Files tab in my chat with Polly, I can see all the files that either of us have shared at any time during the chat. So from here, I can choose to open them in Teams, in my browser, or in the desktop app. And I can download them to my computer, or I can copy a link and share the file with someone not in the chat.